Wachovia Center in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. That's where we are. Hi, everybody. I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. We bring you hockey between the Philadelphia Flyers and the Canadiens.
And Martin Biron, really an underrated goaltender. He's got size. He's got cat-like reflexes. If you're wondering where he's from, think Lac Saint-Charles.
Here in Philadelphia, we've got this one on the board.
Oh, it is always nice to be sitting here.
Score! And that one comes on the road early. Offensive player, get in position so if it comes to you, you can bury it.
Put your head down and drive the net. And that's why coaches always tell their players, good things will happen. That time it did.
Just seconds into the game, and that goal scored by the team that doesn't call this home ice. What a way to start.
And if these home guys don't get it going pretty soon, they're going to have some bleeding that may be difficult to stop.
Blast of a shot and a great scoring opportunity. Gagne. Width of the ice, Tubriere takes that one from the other side of the ice. Nice pass. Picks that puck up in his offensive zone. To straight. Two on two the other way. There's going to be a delayed penalty. Flyers are going to be shorthanded here. That whistle, 2 minutes for tripping.
Well, here's what players are geared to do. Anytime they feel a stick down around their shin pads or their skates, they just fold it up and they draw the penalty.
The Canadiens' power play unit, this is their first chance of the game, and it comes when they've got a chance to extend that lead.
Well, it's early in the game, and we get to see one of the fiercest power plays in the entire sport. Look out now.
Through center ice into the neutral zone on the lug. Played back by the goaltender in behind his own net. Power play still underway here as they pick it up in their own zone. Shot! One-timer chance to score denied. They'll go back to pick it up. Good clearing effort on the PK. Good pass. That's going to send him. Came out of the defensive end. That one's blistered on the snapshot. To Upshaw. Good play to get that puck back. Interception in the defensive zone. Makes the move in the offensive zone. He's got it. Score! Power play goal.
Time to have a pass come so perfect as this one, right in the wheelhouse for the one-timer.
The Canadiens' goal is going to put them up by two, Bill, and they're getting off to a pretty good start.
Gary, this is early, and I'll guarantee you it wasn't part of their game plan, but they'll take it.
Oh, got rid of that one in a hurry. He gets the whistle and the draw. Goaltender's got that one underneath him somewhere.
And by number 25, Matthew Dandenong. Time of the goal, 4 minutes. 37 seconds.
Takes that pass up on the line from down low. Well, from where he took that, that's not a great point of the ice to be shooting a one-timer. But where the goaltender was created an opportunity. Markov. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Big-time wrist shot. To Knubel. He'll control that puck in front of his own net. Good pass into the center ice area all the way from the defensive zone. Cole got that shot off in a hurry. Under pressure back in that defensive zone. We've got a call coming. Delayed call here. Team's going to get the extra one out as the goalie heads to the bench. The Flyers are assessed a 2-minute minor. This is going to be for tripping.
Not as a chintzy call. I mean, listen, tripping, don't take a penalty like that at this stage of a hockey game.
The Flyers penalty killing unit back out, and they sure hope it's going to be better than the first time around. He had scored on that time, and they did not look good. At the point. Scoring opportunity. Quick chance. Gauthier. And gets that puck out of the zone. That'll be cleared the length of the ice. Receives that one as he heads up the wing side. What a muster shot that was. The Canadiens' offense is finding a way to get those chances. Another one into the slot area. That system's working for them right now.
Yeah, well, defensively, though, you got to connect the dots. Protect the middle first. That's how you stop it.
Hey. Good stop made. That did not clear the zone. Two on two in the rush. Oh, he got some gas on that one. Big scoring chance off the crossbar.
Oh, and he was that close to finishing it off. He just got a little too much air under it and got the crossbar.
Nearing the halfway point of the first period, Kovalev's goal increases his lead to two to Kovalev. He's already picked up one power play goal. They've got another chance to get one here. Team in it. Oh, those two may not get up for a while. What a collision that was. Chance. And they've got to get back onside. Good clearing effort. He scores! And yet another power play goal.
Boy, I don't know how this guy does it, but he just keeps firing lasers. What a shot.
We spend a lot of time talking about the next goal. Well, that one that was just scored may have been that next goal.
Yeah, just about put them away. I mean, maybe these other guys need a fight. They need something to change the momentum because they've got nothing going for them.
Beautiful long pass through the defensive zone into the neutralized area. And a save made. And you get a guy who works as hard as he does, doesn't like to pass up those chances. Down low, now they take it back up to the line. He got a rocket out of that one. He'll handle that one in his own offensive end. Big time save. He got that puck right where he wanted it, except couldn't get it by him. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Swung back to the point. Bouncing puck off a body on the way through. Back up onto the point on that pass from down low. Has that puck under control in his offensive zone. From outside the scoring area, what a shot. Loose puck, defensive zone, good poke check. Big wrist shot, off the post. That'll be a faceoff. He's got that one covered, good play.
Oh, there was a ton of pressure around this goaltender. Smart play, freeze it, take the faceoff.
Takes that pass from down low. He's got it along the line. Tremendous opportunity right there, but it's where it ends up.
A post rocket.
Pass from down low. He's got it on the point. Kick save and a good scoring opportunity. Dandino. Pass intercepted. To Knubel. Good use of the body in the offensive end. That puck is free. To Higgins. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Great chance. Hurried it up. He's got that one in the neutral zone on his way up ice. Great long pass. That's a lot of goals to put up there in just the first period, and lopsided at that. 3-0 after one. Board, everybody. Our second period of play now underway. Has that puck under control, brings that into the offensive end. Oh, what a blast. Not a good scoring area, but man, did he nail that one. Missed on that one. Quick shot. That's a big scoring chance tonight with a stick. Great long pass from the defensive zone to center ice. And he's credited with a save on that one. Not much on it. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. At the point, he'll grab that and take charge of it. Move back up to the point.
Offside, offside!
Oh, what a collision there. Down they go. With his team down in this game, one of those hits like we just saw, they're going to need more of that. He can do it, and he can generate some interest here. Dandino. Offensive strategy here. Find a way to go with it up the middle. Just a laser shot. Rockets that one off a one-timer. Kukanubel. Good chance to change it up here. They will as that puck's in the offensive end. Great play right there. Great hands as he got it out of the zone and into the center ice area. Good wrist shot. One-timer denied. Great goaltending. That's a one-time opportunity. Goaltender got it. To Gagne. As that puck is dumped into the offensive zone, they'll change it up. Markov.
Time!
Offside! Offside!
Wheel!
Cleanly handles the puck in his offensive end. Shot gets blocked. Heats on. Dangerous territory. Defender loses that one off the poke check. Kukanubel. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. Up the wing to Ryder. Nice quick snap. Good glove save. That shooter had a chance. Good pass. That's going to send him. Came out of the defensive end. Gorgeous. Up the wing he comes. Good pass. He'll take charge right there at the point. Has it on the stick. Receives that puck back on the point from down low.
Heads up.
Big snap. There's the shot. Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. Wide of the net as that one hits somebody in front. Two on two the other way. The Canadiens' opportunity comes on yet another way to create offense. They have just gone left, right, left.
Oh, Gary, they have brought their full bag of tricks. I mean, every rush looks like a different team.
One-timer.
Go.
Hey.
To Rizika. What a big time hit. Open ice. It's tough to line those up. He got all of him. Into the zone. Look at this. 3-on-1. Quick opportunity. Glove save and a beauty. Biron's movements and nets have indicated he may not have a lot of confidence in this game, and it shows on the board.
Well, it's a team game, and you got to be firing on all cylinders. They're not pounding on any of them. The scorers aren't scoring. He's been average.
Picks that puck up at the point. That one's blistered on the snapshot. Got to be careful. The heat is on. That one right in front of the net as he clears it away. Oh, got rid of that one. Big opportunity with that one wide of the net.
No credit for a shot on goal on that rip.
Somebody's got a black and blue on that one. Picked it up off the body and it goes wide. Scoring opportunities have abounded in this second period, but only for one end of the ice. 3-0 after two. One more to go, underway here in this third period.
Over.
Go. To the point. Be careful, he's got to move that to Gagne. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Good play to free that puck up in the offensive zone on that hit. Takes that. Oh, what a shot! Scores! And they get another one up on the board, and boy, they needed that. They needed an answer goal. Now they need some more.
Well, the deflection's one of the toughest shots for a goalie to stop.
Goaltender just can't react quick enough for that second opportunity.
Especially from that range.
Philadelphia's effort here in this third period early on has got to be offensive, and it is.
Yeah, watch out for their counterattack. Really good when they turn the pucks over.
Up the wing side to straight. On the charge, 3-on-2. Big time wrist shot. That's a stick save. The wing, he's got that one on the tape. Great scoring chance. Takes that puck to the middle, looking back to, and he scores. And with that one, they're a 2-1 answer to the board. Second chances, Billy took advantage of.
Yeah, and when a goalie leaves a rebound like that, he is at your mercy.
Score, and now that lead is cut to one with time left here in the third.
They have just upped the ante. I mean, the pressure is clearly on the team that's ahead.
Goal goaltender back in behind the net. Stick handles. Let's on press. Puck at the point. He's got it on his stick. That one's going to hit somebody on the way through and not going to make it to the net. Good pass into the center ice area all the way from the defensive zone. Beautiful long pass through the defensive zone into the neutral ice area. Got the puck down low. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. To Briere. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Pass up the wing. Save made. Had that puck right where he wanted to drive it home. And a big-time save. Pokes that away, long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. Takes that pass up on the line from down low. Tremendous shot, and that's from a scoring chance area. Scoring opportunity, quick chance. That baby had mustard on it, but unfortunately just that far wide.
How hard? Think in terms of light beams.
To Kovalev. Could be a collection of hats. He needs one more. He's got two in this game. Tremendous shot off the tape. Up the near side boards. Oh, what a shot that was. Big, clean hit. Good play to move that puck up the wing side. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Gauthier. The Canadiens scorers are finding a way to get that puck into the slot, getting shots, and it's just continuous.
Yeah, well, defensively, though, you got to connect the dots. Protect the middle first. That's how you stop it.
Got to get rid of that puck in that end. Up the wing to Kovalev. Offensive rush. 3-on-2. Bounces away. Gets that one on the tape in his own offensive zone. Big wrist shot. Nice leg movement as he kicks it away. Chance scores! Over the glass they come. Hat trick. He's got 3. Big shot coming, but if you get a piece of that as a goaltender, you should have hung on.
Yeah, I guess so, but it looked like the shot just overpowered him.
We talk about breathing room in a game. That last goal there in the third period to increase the lead to 2, that's breathing room.
Absolutely clutch. Right place, right time. The scoreboard is just what they wanted.
Puck check, puck off the defender's stick in the offensive end. He's got that one in the neutral zone on his way up ice. Great long pass. The Flyers pull their goalie. They've got the extra skater. Let's see if this is going to work.
Not a surprise. They just...
He shoots. He scores! And there's the empty net goal. Got to keep that puck in the offensive zone with the extra attacker, Bill. They couldn't do it.
Yeah, without a doubt. Look, just because you've got the extra attacker doesn't mean you stop working hard.
Great chance, hurried it up. And that puck is gone. Out of play over the glass. We'll get a stoppage. Kovalev's shoulders are wide, and man, did he carry this team tonight.
Gary, without a doubt, he is the guy that is most responsible for the lead that they have.
Into the offensive zone, 3-on-2. Big save.
No, this is a nice save, but look, he's got a sniper coming down on him. He had to figure the guy was going to shoot. Well, if he was guessing, he sure guessed right.
The Canadiens, chances off the rush, continue to come in the same way, and they're outside the slot.
Really confusing, because if you're keeping teams to the outside, you're not supposed to be giving them scoring chances. Nothing's going right defensively for these guys.
Good puck pickup at the point. Up he comes, picking it up with not much time left. Through center, long pass to Carter. Beaulieu. Cross ice pass to Smolinski. 2-on-2 the other way. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Latondres is getting the opportunities here in this period, but so far not that big goal to stretch this lead.
Well, look, other people are putting the puck in the net, and with his chances, he'll get there.
Montreal's victory in this one comes against a team that you're not sure you're going to meet very often.
Kind of clash of the titans. I mean, these are the elite groups.
And that's our game. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement and EA Sports, we wish you a pleasant adieu. All right, let's take a look at our three-star selections for tonight's game.